President Barack Obama has vetoed a sweeping $612 billion defense policy bill in a rebuke to congressional Republicans. Obama says he opposes the bill because it used creative budget maneuvers to boost defense spending by $38 billion without increasing domestic spending. Senator John Thune says the veto jeopardizes funding for the long-range strike bombers and readiness for the B-1s at Ellsworth. Representative Kristi Noem says the veto is a bad idea.
He is vetoing it to get more spending on domestic programs, which I firmly disagree with. I'm hopeful that we'll have the votes to override it, but I want you all to know that what he is doing is dangerous. In light of the national security situation our country faces, vetoing this bill is not the right decision. And to do it to increase spending while our debt and deficit is so high is certainly not good for our country's future.